Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to check your IMEI number on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To view your IMEI number, open the settings app first and then scroll down and choose About Phone, which is at or near the bottom of the list. Now look for your IMEI number displayed here. You might have two if your device has two slots. You can also view this by tapping on Status Information and then by choosing IMEI Information. The number may also be displayed on a label on the box that your device came in. That's how to check your IMEI number on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.